going to recite the poem A Poison Tree by William Blake. It was written in 1794 and was part of a collection of works called Songs of Experience. I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it not, my wrath did grow. And I warred in fears, night and morning with my tears, and I sunned it with smiles and with soft deceitful wiles. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright, and my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And into my garden's toe, when the night had veiled the pole, in the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath my feet.